Hi YouTube. Today, I'm gonna give some suggestions of what apps you should download on your iPad, or iPhone, or something like that. So for some kids, to back low. Okay, so let's get started. Okay, so the first app is one of my favorite apps, and it's called VidRhythm. I'm not sure if I pronounced it correctly, so I just had a piece of paper that had VidRhythm. So that's how it's pronounced. And that's how it's written. So that's all. Okay, so the next one is VideoStar. Capital V. Lowercase s. And that's how you get music videos, and you can do all kind of motions like all these, and there's so much stuff, and you can make up your own stuff. Okay, the next one is Video FX Live. That's when I'm videotaping here. And then, so I have like a bunch of little motions, and you can talk in it. This is the one that I'm doing now. You can do all different kinds of stuff. You can do slow motion gray. Looks like that. So this is the one I most recommend for you. Video FX Live. So I need to go quickly, so bye. See you on my next vid, which I'm probably going to make tomorrow.